place where the young kids looking up in the stands know what you're doing. But it's a different breed. Now, really, you can't really say anything to the young kids now. But management, they're brought up with the agents and everything. You say something to them, all of a sudden you get a call from the agent. Hey, it's not what you used to.
We went on this tangent. We were talking with Jim Rice yesterday. Give me your thoughts. In the old days, not even the old days, first of all, they don't take infield practice anymore, which I don't understand why. It used to be fun to watch, and you'd see infield, and you'd see the outfield was throw to second, throw to third, throw home, come off the field. They don't do that stuff anymore. Now, they just have batting practice. Back to the 60s and 70s, let's say, every team had this great arm in right field. Rocky Colagino, Roger Maris, Roberto Clemente go down the line. Even later on, Dave Parker, Ellis Valentine, Evans in Boston. You don't see anyone who has great throwing arms anymore. There's great crowds. Everyone goes first to third. Everybody, these days, nobody went first to third on those great right fielders. Why is throwing the baseball in the outfield no longer a big deal?
Well, it says that guys don't have enough time to win and get dressed and come back out compared to the beginning.
If you try to hit the ball over the net, the ball goes over the net, barely, right?
me that when a guy's like Emmanuel Nunes, who wears guys out, he's just getting it, he's just going to hit every mistake. That's basically it. He's not going to miss a mistake.
He may miss a mistake, but you can't go to the corner or to the way or to the
wall.
Yeah, I mean, he's going to fail us again. Man, he's a pretty good hitter, mate. You know, I don't like it. 7.2, 7.3. But no, talk about a natural hitter. He goes out and hits 300. He's failing 7 out of 10 times. But Matt is the type of guy that he's so strong that once he gets that ball on the bat, he can juice the ball out. But guys, they're gifted.
Yeah.
The guys are really gifted. And Matt is perfected because of the strength, because of the bats. The ball stays in the bat so long.
Well, so were you. You were the same one. You were the same guy that hit it as dangerous as they came. Of course, good to talk to Jim. It's always a pleasure. Jim Rice back after this.
There are some remarkable similarities between Acura of Manhattan and Infiniti of Manhattan. To begin with, both are located right off the West Side Highway on 11th Avenue. Both offer outside free valet parking, and while both carry a Manhattan address, neither carry a Manhattan price. For example, you can lease either a 2013 Acura TL or Infiniti G37X for only $299 a month. For details, visit AcuraOfManhattan.com or InfinityOfManhattan.com today. TL 30 months, G 24 months, $24.99 due plus tax, tags, and registration.
The SDS Aeronauto Fan Highway Patrol brought to you by Flushing Bank. For checking that earns like savings, open a Flushing Bank best rate checking account at 1% APY on account balances of $5,000 or more. Go to FlushingBank.com for details. Full housing. Brought to you by Allstate. New Allstate House. You can get a custom-built homeowner's policy for your valuable investment. Now that's coverage with Curb Appeal. Are you in good hands?
Hi, it's Brad Benson from Brad Benson Hyundai in South Brunswick, New Jersey. Hey, let's talk dirty politics in New York. We've got ex-governor and Calder, fishing on Elliot Spitzer, ex-congressman, and selfie sender Anthony Weiner running for mayor. Imagine their appointees. Charlie Sheen could run the vice mayor. Lindsay Lohan, liquor commissioner. Since Clinton was handing out cigars in the Oval Office. Wait a second, I'm a car dealer. Shouldn't I be screaming about a bunch of phony baloney this weekend only deals? Well, I figure I don't have to. We're the biggest single location Hyundai dealer in the world, which means nobody on the planet can beat our selection, our prices, or our 30-minute buying process. And frankly, talking about these dirty politicians is a lot more fun than making a regular car ad. So come see us at Brad Benson Hyundai on Route 1 in South Brunswick, New Jersey, or at BradBensonHyundai.com.
The 100,000 reason sales event is going on now. All new Hyundais come with the Hyundai Insurance Plan and the 10-year, 100,000-mile powertrain warranty. America's best warranty.
The Brooklyn Cyclones return to MCU Park for 6 games featuring giveaways, fireworks, and great promotions. All seats are just $10. And the first 3,000 fans get a t-shirt tonight. The best giveaway in sports is back on. It's the second jersey giveaway night of the year. Be sure to... Remember the Cyclones.
It's on Friday, and the 7 p.m. game is followed by fireworks. Seats start at $9. For a great night at the ballpark, go to BrooklynCyclones.com. That's BrooklynCyclones.com.
Your Greater Gotham Mini Cooper dealers are offering some sweet deals right now. Lease the 2013 Mini Countryman for $245 per month for 36 months, or finance for 0.9% APR for 60 months. But honestly, the real deal is to head into a local dealership for a test drive. It won't even cost a dime to experience the Mini Countryman, which offers more space, four doors, and seating for five. Visit GreaterGothamMini.com for more details.
Frequently appears on best dressed lists. On multiple occasions, he has vouched for himself. When he holds a woman's purse, he looks intimidating. He can play Chopin on the drums. Parties have caused game delays. Eskimos have seven different words to describe his beard. Even his nod sounds like a plan. He is the most interesting man in the world.
I don't know Mr. Peter, but when I do, I prefer Dos Equis. Enjoy Dos Equis responsibly. Imported by Cervezas Mexicanas, New York, New York. Stay thirsty, my friends.
Hey, Joe Benigno here for Smithtown Nissan. The deal is staying on top by keeping their prices at the bottom with great news. Peter is back. That's right. Craig Peter's back. back at Smithtown Nissan, and he has over 500 cars in inventory right now. My man Fina's looking to make every deal he can this month, so go see him right now to get the best deals on all of the Nissan cars and trucks that you love. Whether it's an Altima for $99 a month, a Maxima for $199 a month, a Rogue for $119, or a Sentra for $79 a month, Smithtown Nissan guarantees the best price and the best experience, period. They even have the make, the model, and color you want right now. And if a new car is not what you're looking for, Smithtown Nissan has a gigantic selection of pre-owned vehicles at the absolute best prices on Long Island. And of course, the legendary Smithtown Nissan service. So shop around, but don't buy anywhere else but Smithtown Nissan, Middle Country Road, St. James, or at Smithtown.
Lease the all-new Smart Electric Drive for only $199 a month for 36 months with 2414 due at signing, and get a new battery rental program that helps you love and care for your battery for up to 10 years. Call 1-800-SMART-USA or visit your dealer for details and restrictions.
Talk a little bit about what's going on. And in baseball, huh? We start the second half. Hey, we're way past second half, but we start the second half in terms of the All-Star break, and hopefully we get some good baseball second half. You know what else got going on? We got a lot going on as far as cars, and there's a lot going on at Ray Catena. Announcing the Ray Catena Luxury Summer Sales event, where you'll find prices like you've never seen on luxury cars from every brand. This time, experience what Ray Catena Luxury is all about. 16 locations in Jersey and New York. It's easier than ever to lease or finance a Mercedes-Benz, a Lexus, a BMW, a Mini, a Porsche, a Jaguar, a Land Rover, Infiniti, Sprinter, a Smart Car. And don't forget to check out their incredible selection of certified pre-owned vehicles. There's a Ray Catena new or pre-owned vehicle that is just right for you and at that very, very right price. Make this summer one to remember. Go to Ray Catena Luxury and get a Ray Catena Luxury. For the best sale of the summer, go to call 1-800-NEW-AUTO, 1-800-NEW-AUTO, or go to RayCatena.com for your great summer savings and for that total luxury automobile experience. Visit Ray Catena. Ray Catena, the legend in luxury. You'll hear Ike Davis in a minute. We're here at the Players Association charity event to thank everybody for their hospitality. The Players Association, Michael Wiener, everybody out here, everybody for coming on the program today, including A-Rod and Jim Rice and Ike Davis and David Robinson, Tony Clark, and Michael Wiener, and everybody who's been on the program so far today. A couple of calls. You know, there are only a few days in the entire schedule where there are no big-time sporting events, no major sporting events, no college basketball, college football, hockey, baseball, basketball, football. There are only a few days. Christmas Eve isn't even one of those days anymore. It used to be. It's not even that anymore. There are games now on Christmas Eve. There are events on Christmas Eve. There are events on Christmas Day. You know, Christmas Day has become an NBA day and a bowl game day. And there are events almost every day of the year. Today and tomorrow are 2 days where there are no events, no sporting events. Saratoga is open until Friday in New York. That's up in Saratoga, the racing starts Friday. The baseball is shut down. There are no big-time sporting events today or tomorrow. So you can find something else to do, meet the summer heat, go out and see a movie. A lot of people bet you do that the next 2 days. I don't know if there's any movies worth seeing, but if there are, you can jump out and see one. Take your wife out, do a little shopping, go out and have a little dinner, go out and have a little fun, whatever. But you have 2 days here with nothing. Nothing's going on. Absolutely zero, no sports for two of the full days. Yankees will be out in action on Friday night in Boston.